Hey guys, it's Misty with Pink Fairy Creations again, and I'm going to do another bloom. Got my pillow paint. If you are looking for my recipe, I will link it in the description. And this is a 10-inch canvas. Pillow paint bin. You don't have pillow paint so your stuff moves. And all my paints are mixed with two parts untinted house paint to one part poly.
Or gloss varnish.
And let's get my colors out. And I just got all kinds of random colors. I got green, I got turquoise, teal, whatever you want to call it. I got pinks, I got blacks, I got grays, silvers, neon pink, I got it all. And these nifty little cups, I get them off Amazon. They are well worth it because when you get done with it, you let it dry out. Once your stuff's all gone, you let it dry out and you peel it out and then you reuse it. So it's a win-win. Okay, let's start with our blue. This is one of the color art colors by Primary Elements. It's amazing. It's amazingness. Just kidding. I'm a smart aleck, sorry. Okay, that one. I'm just slapping some whatever colors on that I feel like. And that's the way art should be. Just slap it on whatever you want. Let me get my iridescence out. This is an iridescent violet from Golden. I just love iridescent colors. They bring out a nice tone, whatever you want to call it. Okay. Try this plum color. It's a dark burgundy plum. And let's go with some grayish. Silverish. Sorry, I suck at writing down colors or any of that because I just make it and go. And I got, this is the, it's like a turquoise teal from Artist Loft. You can't mistake it once you see it at the store. It's so pretty. And this is just another, I believe this one's Amsterdam, one of the Amsterdam pinks. Sorry, I suck at all this info. I'm useless when it comes to that. And get yourself some bamboo skewer things, the wood skewers for barbecuing. They're amazing. Especially if you have say I had a hair right here, you literally just swipe it right out and didn't even know you did it. But it's really nice when you have your paintings all done and that you have something you have to fish out and you don't want to get a big old fat stick. That's where it's amazing. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just trying to make my stuff go far. Okay. And don't forget to pop your bubbles. With a stick or a torch. I like the torch because it goes
let you get a lot of them at once. Let's give that one more go. I'm gonna do some black cell activator and then some white. Let's do the white first. Make sure you get enough on there. I'd rather have too much than not enough, honestly. Just personal preference. Oh, you can do it. Okay. Alrighty, let's blow this puppy out. Cute blow dryer from Ulta. I bought it purposely for crafts because it was so cute and little. And I was like, I need something that was small for my... Oh my gosh, if you can hear that, that's a door squeaking in the background. It's my kid squeaking away at the door. Doesn't realize it's annoying. Okay. So I want to be able to make it to our turns without hitting anything. Okay. Yeah, let's go for it. Blake, can you stop doing that, please? It's annoying. I might be backtracking on that wording of I'd rather have too much cell activator. You want to blow lightly to where they start popping up. Don't mind me and my runny nose. I have allergies. And they just drive me crazy. I had to get rid of some stuffiness, so I didn't keep doing that. Okay. You want to get that center to where the bubbles or the things are popping up before you spin it out. Because once you spin it out, it's gonna look... You can't fix it once you start spinning. You literally just want to blow straight down. Don't go side to side. Don't move your head. Just straight down until you see something popping up. And then you can stop, wait, look at it. And then you can keep blowing wherever you see you need.
Okay. that spot does not like me. It's a random black spot on the end. Well, that's where too much cell activator comes in. Adding some more paint on there so that when we spin, it doesn't stick and ruin our stuff going on. Okay. Now, I'm going to take it out to go spin it. Okay. Now we are going to spin it out. Gosh, excuse me, guys. Can't breathe today. Okay, so I'm going to tilt it towards the middle. But I'm still kind of waiting on that middle to come up, too. So, patience is a virtue. But see how blowing just. Got those cells going in the middle. Start off by a small spin. You want that middle to be all the way up before you start going crazy with the spinning. Okay, I think that's as good as we're gonna get. Considering. Okay. There she is, guys. Look at those cells. Okay. Don't forget to like, comment, and share. And subscribe. Well, thank you so much, guys. You have a fabulous day. There's the final product. One last close up. Okay. Thanks again.